Oklahoma State football continues on the rise. It gets easier for us to recruit every year. It's interesting, with the early signing period, we had some poachers, not as many as in the past, but we had a few poachers, and the majority of them failed. And I thought that was interesting. The early signing period is the best thing that's ever happened to college football. It's going to create and improve the equality and parity in the game. We're seeing more and more of it, as I had mentioned for 3 or 4 years now. I said it in August, and if you looked at the Big 12 conference, you'll see it again. And the early signing period is going to balance out college football, Power 5 conference schools, over a period of 3 or 4 years. So we're really excited about it. What that does is it forces us, in our opinion, and I'm speaking about Oklahoma State football, I don't know what anybody else's opinion is, forces us to do our job, to go out, to evaluate, to get to know the young men, find out everything, get all the information we can about them, make a decision on them, and move forward. And I think that's great for college football.